It's no exaggeration to say that there are countless Americans who are alive today in part because of ASH's efforts. When our forces sat down for Thanksgiving dinner far from home, or as our wounded warriors recovered in the hospital, or when our fallen heroes returned to Dover, ASH was there, often on his own time, without any publicity or fanfare. And I know that ASH will be there for them now as Secretary of Defense.